I am just walking through El Retiro Park. It's just north of the Atocha train station, and it's like southeast of downtown Madrid. So I haven't even been downtown or to like Gran Vía or anything, but it's just nice to start my day and trip just walking and relaxing in a beautiful park. I'm just quickly stopping at the Hotel Quinchy, the Mint. It's a nice, cool, upscale boutique hotel right near Gran Vía, although that building was under construction right now, so couldn't really see it. But yeah, I'm just charging my phone and stabilizer, and I think I have the right adapter. It's the one with two circular pegs in it. So yeah, that's the cool thing about finding hotels I've liked along this journey and just travels, is the hotels kind of represent the vibe, and you can get like anything from old and traditional to kind of new and contemporary. So it's always nice to stop by, and plus sometimes there's Wi-Fi, and usually I try and find chargers and plugs. I am staying at the Art7 Hostel here in Madrid, Spain. This hostel or capsule hotel is basically a space themed pod and bunkers for the sleeping arrangements. And I got a double because extra space can't hurt. And yeah, it's pretty cool. I was walking around the hostel and there's like Stanley Kubrick and Star Wars references all around, paintings and lights. So I think this would be a pretty neat place to stay while I'm here. And I'm just gonna charge up, rest up a bit, and then head back out into the city to explore a bit and visit some museums.